Okay, so what we do is pull the lever here, drop the leg until it's vertical, let the handle down, give it a bit of a shake so both pins engage. Then we put our winder mechanism on here and we start to wind. You can see the leg moving up and down as we wind. Okay, you can, let's grab the winder mechanism while you're videoing that. We'll just hook that on to the jack leg itself and start winding so that you can see firsthand the leg going down. Okay, pushing down right down to the ground. When it's nice and stable, we stop. Okay.